trying to take over my home planet, are you, Titans? For the millionth time now?
Boy, Newton Pod, I think your current eyeballs need to be checked. I am, without a doubt, Marlon Random.
Don't give me any knickknacks. I know you like the back of my hand, Titan. You and your existing illegally.
Neutron, what would I even accomplish by taking over useless, astronomical, ball of metal?
You know how it is. You are shopping for rugs. When you see a nice remote planet, you think, that would look nice. But when you get it home, you just have nowhere to put it.
Precisely, my boy. I am going to protect Buncombe, and absolutely without a doubt, not use it to take over the Imagosphere.
Well, it is a good thing we were able to set aside our differences.
You stupid idiot, you mess with my plans, I will take your bucket and throw it down to the floor and out through the doors.
Marlon, how could you? I trusted you. How could I trust you?
The stupidest of stupid, the biggest moron, waste of space. You will never live up to your father, you dumpster.
That is it, Marlon. Here comes the ultimate smackdown.
I am gonna rock your socks off all the way to the bank, pop your popcorn, and scramble your brambles. Watch out, buddy.
Airplanes will become airports. Doing so will scare birds during night.
Mind the guy.